this morning. That's how Josh is preparing.
Cross skiing for 2 hours.
Oh.